People are horrible. And the last time someone grabbed me like Jason did, I promised no one would ever do that again.
Well, you almost had me fooled. Told me that I was nothing without you. Oh, but after everything you've done, I can thank you for how strong I have become. Cause you brought the flames and you put me through hell.
He didn't do it. He just found him. I did.
And we both know all the truth I could tell. I'll just
if you really want to do good, never tell them about this. You do it anonymously and walk away. They never have to know it was your kidney, and they never have to see you again.
Who I am.
Dr. Josephine Brooke Wilson.
No more monsters, I can breathe again. And you said that I was done. Well,
you don't deserve anything
now.
Good.
The best is yet to come.
You're a monster.
Even in me in my face. Nobody knew that but me.
You picked a bad guy, Joe. The guy who hurts you or hurts other people. You deserve better. If you come here, I will find you and I will kill you.
But I married to a guy who almost beat me to death. I can't divorce him because I ran away from him.
Make that man leave.
Did something happen? Listen, do you need to call security?
I need him to go away, please. Until it didn't.
Please. Just talk.
Some very broken part of me still loves you, Paul, but let me be very clear. I am never speaking to you again, unless it's from a witness stand.
Stupid bitch. You don't go to the police.